Hello, Dr. Khan Center for Cardiac Longevity. So I like to present scientific literature that you can make decisions on for your health so you feel better, look better, and can enjoy life without coming to my medical office. So it's always a good idea here to get checked, even if you feel wonderful. Unfortunately, just today I had to call a certain person who went for a heart calcium scan. The great news was that the heart calcium scan had a score of 0. The sad news was we found a lung cancer unsuspected. So always better to test, not guess. This was in a non-smoker. But let's get to happy news. Let's talk about the position of the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics on vegetarian. And let me say right now, they also included vegan diets. And I'm gonna quickly, this paper just came out. It's about 11 pages long. It's very thorough. It is the position of the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics that appropriately planned vegetarian, including vegan diets, are healthful, nutritionally adequate, and may provide health benefits in the prevention and treatment of certain diseases. These diets are appropriate for all stages of the life cycle, including pregnancy, lactation, infancy, childhood, adolescence, older adulthood, and for athletes. Plant-based diets are more environmentally sustainable than diets rich in animal products because they use fewer natural resources and are associated with much less environmental damage. Whoa, look what it says, eat right, and they just told us how to do that. This is a major, major advance in the wording of this 100,000 member, very vocal, very important group of dietitians and nutritional consultants. So I'm very excited. I suggest you Google it. Again, it's easy to find. You can download it. You can read it. It's important. And it has not only the benefits, but it does point out some of the nutritional holes that could be in the diet, like B12. We know that. Like vitamin D3. You know that. Like even maybe omega-3 with eating a lot of ground flaxseed. They have a list of additional references you might want to seek out, including things like PCRM.org, which is a great resource, NutritionFacts.org, and such. So that's the news of the day. If you eat just one more apple, orange, or piece of broccoli and a side salad today, it's a victory at the Khan Center. If you eat only fruits and vegetables today, my breakfast today was a potato, and my lunch is beans and greens. I love that. That's like a super victory for the planet, for the animals, and for your health benefit. Increase the odds you won't get a phone call from a doctor like me with news that's quite distressing. Live life to the fullest, eat life with premium fuels in your amazing, miraculous body. That's the news. Have a great day.